Four people were taken to the hospital today following a two-car crash also involving a pedestrian. According to Springfield police, two vehicles crashed near the 100 block of Chestnut Street at around 12:20 this afternoon. One of the vehicles went off the road and hit a light pole, which hit a pedestrian walking by. Four people have been taken to the hospital for possible injuries. The Springfield Police Traffic Unit is investigating the cause of the crash.